parameters where we have done well is in resolving insolvency. Our ranking there has improved from 136 to 103. So here's the man who is, in a sense, looking after that within the Finance Ministry, the Minister of State for Corporate Affairs, P.P. Chaudhary, and how the bankruptcy code will help boost India's ranking.
So far as the registration of the company is concerned, MCA 2100, it can be done within 24 hours. So earlier it was number of days. Now so many the other things are there. In that direction, the government is doing its hard, and we are doing very well. And within a few months, I think we will there you will can see the another jump in the ease of doing business.
So, as you said, that bankruptcy code, insolvency code has actually helped. We can see this in the ranking also. We've now come to 103 rank on resolving insolvency as against 136 last year. So do you see that? But a lot of cases are still stuck in the NCLT. We are unable to see any bad loan case, to be precise, or any insolvency case to be fast-tracked and getting resolved. Government has been working on it, but no first resolution has come so far. How soon can we see a first resolution?
So far, the pendency before the NCLT and NCLAT is concerned, It has reduced drastically when it was formed, because it is a new adjudicating authority, very new, because this act was enacted in the 2016. And the total cases transferred and total cases filed before the NCLT is around 18,000. And out of those cases, 10,000 have been disposed of. Only 8,000 cases, around 8,000 cases are pending. And the very good results you can see for the NCLAT. So, and we are basically, some of the judges are in the pipeline, and you will see the more presiding officers and judges in NCLT and NCLAT. So this, we will provide the ease of doing business, and we are in the process.